Georgia high school teacher has resigned after being arrested in a child sex sting. He's 36-year-old Michael Powers. That's his picture. He was arrested and charged with aggravated child molestation and electronically furnishing obscene material to minors, among other crimes. Powers had been a science teacher at a high school since 2011. He was placed on leave by the Whitfield County Schools on Wednesday, resigned later that day. A judge has denied him bail.